Hello to everybody on YouTube now as well, because we are streaming this live to both Twitch and YouTube. But this is for the YouTube videos. And we're playing some Kerbal Space Program for a little bit tonight. Off camera, I did just do a quick orbit, just to get some contracts out of the way. I'm actually going to move that in the bottom left. I don't really need Task Manager anymore, because now I've moved everything over to GPU rendering. We're fine. Right, so yeah, I did some just to complete some contracts for sending stuff round orbit. We are going to, if I go to astral mode, what I'm looking for, tracking station, because I want to pick up some crepe. In flight, orbiting Kerbin. On suborbital trajectory. Oh. So see, eventually that's steadily coming in. Landed at launch pad, recover. Landed at launch pad, recover. I think they are. I think this is some stuff that I landed with parachutes. Which is good, because it means we can recover and get some money, I think. That's why I do it anyway. Oh. I think you do get like some pennies back, so it is worth doing. I mean, I guess the question is whatever you're landing, does it give you enough money as it takes to put the parachutes on it, I guess. Orbiting, there's nothing. Land on the planet anywhere. That is fine. Stuff like that that's below 70, it will eventually come in and actually crash land. Leave the facility. And we're now looking at some landing on the moon. As you can see, I've made a sort of a V2, because the problem is with the V1, it was so tall that it flopped over. It needed a Viagra, really. But what I have done, via the power of some shit, expect snow at 7 o'clock. It is 7 o'clock, and it's not snowing. Thanks for that useless information, Google. So I'm gonna go for Moon Passengers V2. We're gonna load. We need to So for landing on the moon we have Jaylee, Cedos, Jurdus, an airfield. So we have two of them in the lander can and two of them up here. And we're going to attempt to land on the moon with them. Because this will only go well. Lodge. I can land on the moon okay. It's staying straight up. That's the problem. So we'll just go into a regular orbit. Thank you. going to turn off RCS so I can use it in space. In space! What's happening for orbit? Okay, I'll maneuver. Weep. I fucked up. Oh, I made a horrific mistake. Do I try it still? This could end up being. Let's revert the flight to launch. It was a fuck up. I'll see how much like fuel I had left. I might not have had any left, really. RCS is probably helping us a lot there. So little meters per second though, even though there's fuel in it, I was honestly probably better ejecting it like I did the first time around, because that provides so little power. I don't know why I have to hit space so many times nowadays to get things to go. Shit. I think 15 should be fine. To like 12 seconds we need to go down to now. Am I about to orbit the wrong way? Shit. $24,000 around the moon should be fine.